across the pond. A big day for Britain's royal family. The youngest royal was just christened. 11-week-old Prince Louis of Cambridge, the son of Prince William and Kate, was baptized by the Archbishop of Canterbury a short time ago. Kensington Palace shared this video of their arrival. Guests included, of course, 4-year-old Prince George and 3-year-old Princess Charlotte. It's the first time the family out of 5 has been seen out in public all together.